Now we're moving into the world of native apps, and this is a world that's flourishing. You might notice some similarities between what we spoke about for the web, but there are also some specific monetization methods for native apps.
At first, you need to think what will be the best model for your app. It's likely to change, but that's fine. You need to be agile and listen to your customers. Let's look at some of the most popular options.
First, you can monetize premium apps. That's selling your app for a fixed price. In a lot of cases, this might not provide you with enough revenue, so you can also optionally include ads or use in-app billing to sell additional features or content. Now, this model works great for certain categories, like games for kids. In this example, parents can pay a full price upfront, and a model with like ads or in-app purchases may not work as well, since the kid would have to make those purchases. However, this model may also limit your app's monetization potential in developing markets. You may be able to achieve greater revenue using the freemium, subscription, or advertising model.
And monetizing freemium apps. Users are more likely to download a free app. Later, you could use several options to monetize. First, use in-app payments to unlock more features. For example, games like Angry Birds, Clash of Clans, and many others, in productivity apps, Evernote, Spring Note, all are using this to provide a free tier. Second, subscriptions for recurring services. It might be used progressively or expire after a period of time, such as a game booster or a news subscription. Many examples like Pandora, Financial Times, Strava, Dropbox, and many more are using it. Another option is just to leave the app free and use it as a marketing or as an announcement to another product.
Ecommerce is another monetization option. In this model, you can sell physical goods, like tomatoes, clothing, electronics, what have you. And you can also sell other services. Think about Etsy and Amazon as good examples of ecommerce.
The question is, which model get the best results for your app? Most ad services are made to help you figure out what combination work best both for your audience and your bottom line. You should remember that you will need a lot of traffic in order to make this model work for you.